Hey everyone, I've done a live stream the other night on Twitch TV and I just wanted to share some of the highlights with it. It's just a quick little compilation of some of the clips. Streamed it for about 2 hours just feeding all my various exotic pets. It's not something I've done before, but maybe I'll do it again once a month or so. It was great to engage with some of the people who have similar interests and there was some good discussion going on. So in the future, if you fancy it, feel free to pop along. Next time I'll probably try and do it on YouTube as well, not just Twitch. But enjoy! Studio taken? What do you think of that? Here we go. There we go. There we go. Smashed it. Honk, honk. Come on. There you go. That's my worry that he's going to fly, which he's deciding to do. I mean, they don't really fly, they just sort of flutter. He's not going to fly. Oh. Oh my god.
I should probably close my window just in case.
Yeah, right, get back in your enclosure. Want it? Of course he does. Here comes the aeroplane. Bonk. Want it? Yes, he does. Didn't think he'd take that because he's actually looking a bit fat anyway. He should wake up at, oh my god, alright, someone's hungry. Jesus, I didn't expect that. I was hoping he'd slowly stalk it. Nope, didn't even touch the ground. Whoa, that was cool. Caught it mid-air, that's amazing. What's this? You want it? Don't let us down, everyone's took it so far. Yeah, there we go. But let's hope if we drop this somewhere near her, she'll go for it. Plop, there we go. And now she will disappear into the darkness, I'm sure. Moved on to bigger flies and spiderlings. So the only thing really at the moment I use those for is spiderlings. Thank you so much for joining in the chat and take care. Happy to chat mantids anytime you want. Yeah, wherever you are in the world, have a great morning, afternoon, evening, whatever it might be. Bye.